Okay, my Spydro outfit. I got lead egg here down to a barrel swivel. I got 2 half-ounce torpedo leads wrapped in electrical tape, and they're secured by some tie straps. I got them to the back part. Reason being is because the weight's here, so it should sit more like this. And with the weight over here, the 1 ounce, and the lines like this, it should keep, instead of it being like this and you're gonna miss the fish, it'd be more like this and you can see the fish better. So this is my system, and that's your leader, that's the bait, and that's how I've been doing it.